respected the world, but it flew away from her reach. So she ran away in her sleep.
Palju õnne sünnipäevaks Annele ja Liisa!